Papa Mariano isn't a hero. He's a weirdo.
Well, I guess he has a point there, but...
I feel like something inside of me just died.
It can't be true. I won't believe it.
Man, I'm so bummed.
I don't want to go on living.
That's better. Now, as I was saying, I may have one best smile. But it's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause. Huh? Come on, are you guys still thinking about that Mariano?
What did Papa Mariano ever do to you, huh?
Nothing. Nothing at all. He's just weird.
Come on, what did he do?
Fine. You want to know? I'll tell you. I'll tell you all the grisly details. It was my 7th birthday, and I had made sure that everything was perfect.
Perfect.
Until it was pizza time.
Jeff, did you say something? That doesn't sound like his fault at all.
Well, everyone remembers what they want to remember.
Why would you want to remember that?
I want to remember that he gives out free cheesy sticks for free.
I want to remember that he saved my cat from a fire one time.
I want Chad to remember how to tie a tie without me.
Let's face it, for a creepy weirdo, he was a great guy.
It's him!
Pizza! Woo! Pizza!
But I won.
Hooray, Jeff! Jeff is a winner!
Oh, thank you, Papa Mariano. You really are the best of us.
Look, he's over there!
Yeah! Yes!
All right, Everdale, let's hear it for the Papa. Sorry I'm late. Did I win?
What's happening?
Why'd you tell us all that bad stuff about our memories?
Why'd you pour pizza sauce down my throat?
And how come you knew about Jeff's 7th birthday party?
I guess I stubbed my toes recently. I missed a delivery to my house, and I had to go to the post office earlier this week. But if you were to ask me, I guess the real answer is pizza!
You guys, he remembered.